children and young people, and spent the last 4 years a very important role on our fostering and adoption panel, which makes very important decisions for quite a large number of children in this borough, setting them up on a good path forward in the rest of their life. Tina's a very busy person. She's not only cooking and looking after constituents and sitting on this very regular adoption fostering panel, but she's also been studying very hard, and she's been studying for social policy and international politics combined honours degree, and has just completed her studies. One of her lectures is actually here today to congratulate her. So Tina is a very hard-working person, but she's also very loved. I'm sure that all of you who are new to the council will find that as you meet her in her job as Deputy Mayor. She'll be a very successful Deputy Mayor, and I'm delighted to move her nomination.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mayor, and congratulations on becoming the mayor. Given my earlier faux pas, I think I might discard the notes that you and so instead, what I know about Tina, I know her as somebody who has been extremely